So this is actually the first day of the Blux battles, and we were playing Jailbreak, but sadly, only Ara turned up. So that means Ara has actually got put into the quarterfinals and is going to receive 5,000 Blux. And me and Frank have paid half towards this, so we're doing 2,500 each. So Frank has already donated me with the Blux, and now I'll donate it to Ara. Now Ara will be in the quarterfinals, ready to battle the next person.